To work.
Okay, let's go, Jason.
It's been a long night, Harv. Oh, Batman.
As you remember, Robin is here too. Anyway, we just came to say, we haven't been able to find the diamond at all. And
thanks.
But we are trying still. We will report back wherever we are, but we will get back to you as soon as we can, and yeah.
Okay, thank you for your help, Batman.
Goodbye, Harvey. Jason, you might want to come here a minute.
Yeah, Bruce.
I think we should go check out the crime scene again. And I'll bring the evidence scanner. You get dressed. I have the Batmobile. I mean the Batwing. Prepped and ready. You ready, Jason? Okay, let's go to the crime scene. I have the evidence scanner. We can trace any if there's any fingerprints. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This place, Gotham, Natural History as well. World's largest diamond. Residue here. I'll have to analyze this back at the back cave. Alfred, I need a Batwing drop ASAP. OK, Okay, I should really start scanning that out. Yep. Some residue for freezes. Freeze frame. Knew it. I gotta go pay somebody a visit. I'm not taking Jason. It's too dangerous. This is where I tracked Freeze to.
Soon, my sweet. Soon we will be together again.
Okay. Explosive gel should do the trick.
And I'll make sure that any monsters who tried to hurt you never see the light of day again.
Say that to me, Freeze.
You. Why won't you just leave me and my wife alone?
Because I'm not the one who's committing crimes.
Funny. So what are you willing to do? Reason with me? You can't reason with a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
I just want you to stop crime. That's it.
I will never.
Then I will never stop trying to defeat you then.
Why don't you just leave me and my wife alone? I don't want power or money or world domination. All I want is to cure Nora, if that's so much to ask for.
I'm not the one who almost killed Robin last time we met.
That was an accident.
Sure it was, Freeze.
I don't want to hurt people, and I especially don't want to kill people. But I will if I have to, and that includes you.
Freeze.
You. Never.
God. You nearly killed him.
I don't care. He tried to hurt my wife. I had no choice.
You're trying to save you.
No.
We're trying to reverse your condition and your wife's. Why would you do this?
I'm the only one who can reverse both of our conditions. You can't do anything, but I can if you would just leave me alone.
Okay, Freeze. He thought I'd let you get away that easily.
Well, here we are again.
Yes.
Well, what did I expect? You are Batman after all.
Yes, and I knew you wouldn't go that far, considering with your suit being in that condition.
Yes, you have damaged it. Thankfully, no life support systems were offline. But, well, I know the drill. Go on. Take me to Blackgate, so I'll eventually break out.
No. I'll let you roam free. I will help. I know somebody who can help you treat you and have you just live with your wife.
And who might that person be?
Bruce Wayne.
No, 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 no. No, don't make me laugh. He's a heartless, spoilt, rich, billionaire playboy. Every cent of that fortune.
Is he?
No. This is a trick. This is some sort of hallucinogen. You Scarecrow isn't. You cannot be Bruce Wayne.
Think about it, Freeze. The suit, the car, the gadgets. Who else could afford it?
Well, I suppose the evidence does line up. I mean, who did I expect it to be, Lex Luthor?
But
Wow.
made a promise. Like, you made a promise.
Listen, I have to go. Except I made a very, very different promise.
Well, me and you both experienced losses that drove us to put on a suit. So in some ways, we're not that different.
I suppose. But how exactly can you help me?
I can get you a lab to find enterprises. I can get you better equipment so you won't have to steal. I can get anything you really need.
And what will the police have to say about this?
The police will think that you have dropped all, that every person you have ever harmed has dropped the charges. And obviously, Ferris Boyle is still in a coma, so.
Well, fine, I'll accept your offer on one condition.
What?
Once my research is complete and if there's a possibility that I will be able to cure Nora, all this crime and corruption, and when Ferris, if he ever gets out of that coma, he will pay for what he has done.
I can do one of those. I will make sure that Ferris Boyle will, whenever he gets out of the coma, if he does, I will make sure he gets into prison, and I can have your wife and you set up a place somewhere outside the city where nobody knows except Wayne Enterprises.
I'm very thankful about this, Mr. Wayne. It
Yes.
means a lot, especially coming from you.
Yeah. You know, not very m many people know.
I could imagine so.
Yes. If I were you, I wouldn't tell anybody.
Your secret's safe with me.
Thank you. I also have one condition. You have to help Robin.
Oh yes, I forgot about him. Yes, I'll be able to cure him of any cases of hypothermia, pneumonia. I'm a scientist after all.
Yes. But you will get a lab at Wayne Enterprises, one whole entire floor, anything you need. And I will make sure you get all the more important stuff from your laboratory over to Wayne Enterprises. And Nora will be transferred here very carefully. She will not be hurt or anything.
Good.
I'll s start packing up in the ice cream factory, and I will see you later.
Okay, good man. Thank you, truly. This really means a lot.
That's what I do. Jim.
Oh, Batman. Oh, you scared me. So, what's up? Did you catch Freeze?
Yes,
Yes.
he's
He's
in my custody,
in my
but you need to
custody,
drop
but
all the
you need to
charges
drop
that I've
all the
put to
charges
him.
that I have put to him.
What? Are you insane? You know damn well I can't do that.
Do you know the reason why
Do you know the
he
reason
went to
why
crime?
he went to crime?
Of course, he tried to help his dying wife, but that's besides the point. He still broke the law.
Well, sometimes you have to break the law
Sometimes you have to
to
break the
help the
law
people you
to
love.
help the people you love.
That's what I've been
No,
doing.
no.
That's what I've been doing.
Yes, but I've allowed it because you haven't been killing people or stealing or anything. You've been actively helping the GCPD take down the worst of the worst. Meanwhile, Victor Freeze has been out there, thieving, stealing, almost killing people. For technology and parts to save his wife. I understand why he's doing all this, but he still can't do this. It's not right.
Do you remember when your daughter got sick, Jim? You helped her for 3 months. He's been helping her,
Yeah.
his
I've been helping
wife,
her
for
his wife
5 years,
for 5 years.
Jim.
I remember what happened to Barbara. Just. How am I going to be able to drop the charges, though, after everything he's done? It won't be easy.
Daggett has agreed to drop the
Daggett has agreed to
kidnapping
drop the
charges
kidnapping
and
charges
all the others.
and all the others.
Well, obviously, Ferris
Well,
Bloyle's in a coma,
obviously,
so
Ferris
he
Bloyle's in
doesn't
a
really have a
coma,
say
so
in
he
this.
doesn't really have a say in this.
And I'm here
And
on
I'm here
on
on
behalf
behalf
for
for
Wayne. He has
Wayne.
decided
He has
that
decided
he
that
will have Mr. Freeze his
he
own
will
lab
have Mr.
in
Freeze
Wayne
his own
Enterprises.
lab
He will
in
be
Wayne
a corporate
Enterprises.
part
He
of
will be
him
a
of
corporate
it.
part of it.
And he will live
And
in
he
whenever
will
he
live
gets
in whenever
cured
he
of
gets
his
cured
disease,
of his
not disease,
disease,
his
not diseases,
thing.
thing.
And whenever Nora's
And
cured,
whenever Nora's cured,
he w they will move away
they
from
will
Gotham,
move away from Gotham,
and they will not come back.
they will not come back.
Wayne. Fine, I'll do my best to drop the charges, but just know that if Freeze ever breaks the law in my city again, I will not hold back.
I know, Jim.
I know, Jim.
Good. Well, I'm just lucky that I can trust you. I know that you're only trying to help after all. Batman? Every damn time.
Freeze.
Freeze.
Oh, Darkman. Or should I say Mr. Wayne?
It's up to you.
It's up to you.
Anyway, your lab is
Anyway,
ready.
your lab is ready.
Good. I do very much thank you for this opportunity, Batman. It means a lot to me and Nora.
Yes.
Oh.
Deadshot. What did you hit me with? Freeze.
Freeze. I'm just finished the job. You'll never catch
You'll
me
never
alive,
catch me alive,
Batman.
Batman. Freeze.
Freeze.
Nora. Nora.
Make sure she's okay. Alfred, Mr. Freeze has been dead, has been shot. I'm on my home now.
Master, we found Mr. Freeze's body. When will we resurrect him?
We will revive him. Now prepare the body. We have much work to do.